We are a nation that just recently heard that Saudi Arabia and Russia will be
do not come.